I'm MP, and today I will be doing a senior advanced lyrical combo for you guys today. Again, find a space in your living room, in your kitchen, in your bedroom. I travel a lot during this combo, but of course you can adapt the traveling steps to the space you have. So we'll get started. So the song is I Surrender by Celine Dion. You know, we're having a nice Celine Dion moment today because I felt like it. So what I'll do, I'll teach the combo in front of you. All you have to do is just mirror what I'm doing. And then when I turn around and do it with music in front of the mirror, you already know what's going on. You don't have to reverse anything. So you're gonna start head down. And when she says, there's so much, so right when she starts singing, you're gonna roll up, there's so much life. You're gonna hit a pose, a sharp pose. I'm gonna do here, life. And then when she says, I've left to live, I think, you're just gonna melt 5, 6, 7, 8. And then she says, and this fire's burning, you're gonna go into a deep from second position. And you're gonna do whatever kind of back layout you want. I'm gonna go, this is pretty long, so it is fires burning. This is still 6, 7, 8. So 6, 7, 8, that's what you have for the layout. So you're gonna lay out 6, 7, 8. Once you're done, you're gonna reach up. When I watch you, this is when I watch you. You're gonna turn around yourself, look at on me, you're gonna take your left hand, you're gonna bring it up to your face to bring it up. Then she says, I think, so we're gonna hit those two beats. You're gonna go, I, you're gonna twist to the left, think to the right, I think, I, and then you're gonna go, you're gonna hit whatever position you want. It can be front attitude, back attitude, arabesque, it can be a leg, it can be whatever you want, but we're gonna melt out of it, so. Yeah, just so you know. So you just finished, I think I can find the way. So you're gonna hold it, and then she says to stand. So when she says stand, you're gonna close in. Down, up, there's two beats, so to stand, boom, boom. Through every dream, you're gonna do a leg grab, not a turn, just kind of just to face the front. This is long, so you can make it as high or as low as you want. I'm using my left leg. So, for every dream. And then you're gonna go one, two. You're gonna reach three, four, down. I'll just finish this little section before I do it with music. So you're down here. And then she says, and give up. This feel. On feeling, you can try to do a double or just a single, turning this way. So with your left foot up and your right foot supporting. Feel with in, you're gonna contract down. And she says, of what would, you're gonna put your weight on that back left foot. Happen if they ever, you're gonna put your arms on your shoulders. New, you're gonna hit front attitude. And this is on ever new. Then there's two beats. So you wanna hit the boom release, but usually that would be on releve, but I'm not gonna do a releve since it's really slow right now. But this is like the only fast part of this section is the doom doom. And then you're gonna go love with you. And that's the end of the first section. So I'm gonna do it with music now and hopefully it makes sense. There's so much life I've left to live, but this fire is burning still. When I watch you look at me, I think I could find the will to stand for every dream. It was safe to solid. Give up this feeling of what would happen if they met you. I'm in love with you. All right, so we just finished Love With You, And then, so this is long, and then we're getting into the chorus. So she says, but I surrender. Yep. So you're gonna kick on the beat. I think it's on I, but I. So you're gonna do left leg flexed, reaching, but I. Now surrender, you're gonna go, but I surrender. You're gonna do chasse, left arm doing just a circle. So, but I surrender. You're gonna do an inside turn. Your arms are gonna go like a windmill. So you're gonna go, everything and reach. She says to get the chance to live again. Yeah? Okay, here, you're gonna step on your right, left, right. You're gonna do a jump. It's kind of like a tombe, but like this one. But your back leg will be in attitude. You're gonna be pushing on it. The other one can do kind of a, like a circle motion. So you're gonna be here. To live again, you're gonna go to live. Again, you're gonna expand. Again. Then she says, I reach to you. You're gonna tap and hop. So I reach to you. And then there's boom, boom. And the second one, you're gonna drop towards the right. Boom, boom. And then she says, I know you can feel it too. I think, I don't know the lyrics. Anyway, dun, dun. I just scoop down. I know you can feel it too. Again, we'll make, and then you're gonna step on your right, kick through. Now it's the end of the second little shorter section. So I'll do that part of the music and then I'll go on. There's not much left. Combo, make it through. She then says a thousand dreams. So a thousand is going to be just suit new turn. A thousand. You're going to put your weight on your right foot. Thousand dreams. You can step on your left. Just a little jump. I still believe. You're going to go reach, reach. And then she says, I'll make you give them all to me. So you're gonna go, I'll make you prep, give them. Turn is gonna be single, double, or triple if you want, but you're gonna do turn ideally. Hold, some kind of hold, gonna be hold, be a leg, hold, anything. Just know that after that, you're gonna step, I'll hold you, just like a little breath moment. Hold you, step my arms, and never, and then let go. It can be whatever you want, it can be a kick, it can be a throw, anything you want, and that's the end of the combo. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna do this part with music, and then we'll piece everything together and do it full out from the top. So yeah.
I've lived to live from the spires burning still. today. Thanks for dancing with me and doing this combo with me. And if you want to do something a bit slower for a cool game or whatever, you can always check the other lyrical combo that is also posted on the BKB page. And yes, thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos from other teachers on this channel. And I hope you had fun and thank you very much.